Decided I'd go to Chicago and maybe get to see Muddy Waters or Howling Wolf or Little Walter or somebody. Got to Chicago and I didn't know anything, didn't know anybody, and wound up at a folk festival at the University of Chicago where I met this guy named Michael Bloomfield. Michael Bloomfield hit me to so much music and to so many people and things I never knew. Not only did he know Muddy Waters and Howling Wolf and Little Walter, they would call him up on the bandstand to sit in. Michael was 17 and I was 18. I was very impressed. On a Sunday afternoon, Michael and Charlie Musselwhite brought me over to Maxwell Street, where the old-time country blues guys got together, and artists like Big Joe Williams and Robert Nighthawk, Honey Boy Edwards, Sleepy John Estes, to name a few, all got together and jammed out all afternoon. These guys in their late 40s, early 50s, I thought, God, they're so old. But the music was unbelievable, and who knew I'd be on shows with them in a couple of years. Well, anyway, Sleepy John Estes is one of the great country blues players. He's a guitar player, songwriter. Played with a harmonica player named Hammy Nixon, and they were just magic. Anyway, this is a Sleepy John Estes tune. Someday, baby, you ain't gonna worry my life anymore. Chilly breeze, Lord, come blow through your BBD. But someday, baby, you ain't gonna worry poor John anymore. Dice don't pay, Lord, Senor. On the yes, yes, yes. But someday, baby, you ain't gonna worry my life anymore. Oh, something beautiful.